It's the return of your recurring nightmare. Southern Messiah who only rocked the flyest night is. Industry black sheep trying to fight being typecast. Screaming is see till they put me in a white casket. It's the day of reckoning. I'm the wrecking ball when the record spins. It's the quest recommend. I've counted consecutive wins. Been in so many cities you would think I teleport. Keep fans' eyes bulging out like Tracy Ellis Ross. Read between the lines, I define unsung. Contangled as sun dumb niggas till the funds come. And anybody trying to stop the agenda will see I got a hotter temper than a mafia member. I rap alongside Crooked Eye, Fonte, Elza. They look at I reply, he's no Kanye sales wise. Keep it 100 when others respond and tell lies. I'm humble, keep my head screwed on and held high. I never let the fame command me. I seen it turn righteous niggas into Amos and Andy. Chickaboos, hip hop, my humble abode. I treat it like royalty. But these young boys, they be pissing all on the toilet seats. Disrespecting legends, some are called a border ethic. These dudes 1/4 skill and 3/4 reckless. Yelling about they legendary legend. What? You don't even measure up to the kings and the low finesses. Now everybody screaming they the king, yada yada. They making outlandish claims and nobody's bothered. Tell them fools stay in their lane, they out of order. Don't make me grab one of these young lanes by the collar. Before you ever spend money on anybody's product, find out if they about integrity, you're about a dollar. Somebody gotta tell it like it is, so Mr. Moy came back to kill the villains and filling the missing void. Sorry to disappoint those who didn't miss the voice. Continue ignoring me like normally there is a choice. Let the rest rejoice. Never test your boy, I keep liquid swords in my reservoir. Metaphors, symbolies, double entendres. The ball stay consistent as the Baltimore crime rate. Slaughtering beats when I record, report them deceased. Fuck a critic skin, thicker than a Nautica fleece. Got your girl on all fours, how about some hardcore? Like a horny Nautica thorn in the porno release. Got a performer for me, while you wasting time in the studio. Pretending to be some kind of king in a Coogee role. I can dress beautiful ladies without the Luther show. Quicker than a 60s hippie can have a doobie roll. Ask me to do a show, you better have the show deposit. Or pull promoters to the exit with the dough revolving. Now you can say it's good promotion for me, yada yada. And this gon' put me in the ranks with the hottest artists. But before I am a rapper, I'm somebody's father. And you always get what you pay for. Nada nada. Yada yada. Yada yada. Still superstition, nigga.